Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 50 and 65. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 50 comma 65. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the first number is divisible, not the second one, so we'll divide, and the second number and the first number will become as 25. The second number is not divisible by 2, so we'll just copy this down. Okay, now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then none of the number, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3, and on checking we can see both the numbers are not divisible by 3 as well, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5, and both the numbers can be divided by 5, so we'll divide and we'll be left with 5, 13. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 5, then only the first number is divisible, so we'll divide and we'll be left with 1, 13. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 5 as well, so the general method is you can go to the next lowest prime number, that is 7, and with that also you'll reach to the number 13, because number 13 is a prime number, that means it can be divided by itself only, and when we'll do so, we'll be getting 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do a last thing, that is LCM of 50 and 65 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 13 5 65 65 5 is 3 2 5 2 is 6 5 0. Okay, so your answer or your LCM will be 650. So this is all about LCM of 50 and 65. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.